mercy.
By teaching very basic skills anyone can master, we can drastically reduce the number of deaths on the battlefield from preventable injuries. The skills that we teach are skills that anybody can learn. There are varying levels of combat casualty care from your basic non-medical individual all the way up to physicians. I think that confidence on the battlefield is the main goal. When you know that you and your comrades have life-saving skills in their pocket, it gives you more confidence to go forward with the mission, knowing that if something bad happens to you, someone's gonna get you home.
The only advice is they must practice, 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 so they can save life when the real situation occurs.